Rick here. I'm back with another video, and I'm here to do another update. And the reason why I'm doing so many updates in regards to which is my next mattress that I'm going to purchase is because it's very confusing trying to do research, trying to go through the mattresses that you think might sleep hot or the mattresses that you think might be uncomfortable, and then going through price point. That's another factor in regards to which mattress. So trying to find that common middle ground between not the most expensive, not the most uncomfortable, and finding that common middle ground of which mattress do you think you should go with. So in my new quest of going through all these online bedding companies, you know, majority of them are just pure memory foam. And now with my second mattress that I went through, the Brooklyn bedding mattress, sleeping very hot, I'm kind of getting scared of just purchasing a pure memory foam mattress. But I did not get a memory foam mattress that had cooling properties to it. So that was something that I was really looking forward to. And I was a little bit confused. So let my confusion help you. So I was confused between the Wala mattress, the Stavia or Stivia mattress, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correctly, and what else, the Nest Bedding hybrid mattress. Those are the three mattresses I was looking at. Nest Bedding and the Wala mattress, I was looking at them because they were hybrid. And do I particularly want a hybrid, or is that something that I was really looking for? No. But I know a hybrid mattress will sleep a lot cooler than a standard memory foam mattress, no matter what kind of cooling properties you put in it. So I decided, I was kind of getting afraid. It's not that I decided, I was kind of getting afraid, and I found the Stivia mattress that someone recommended in one of the comments on my videos, which is just a regular Interspring mattress. It was high-end, but it didn't have that high-end price point. So I was about to pull the trigger with that, but then Wala contacted me in regards to reviewing their product. So the Wala mattress should be at my doorstep in the next few days, if not a week or so. So I will be doing a full review on the Wala hybrid mattress. I like a soft bed, so I purchased the ultra plush version of their mattress. Most people will get the medium. I don't like that medium feel. I like a soft feel, so I will be reviewing that. And a lot of credit to Allah for sending me a review unit. And I'll see you guys in the next few days in regards to the mattress. Let's hope this is my last mattress video, and this will give me a great night's sleep. So I'll see you guys in the next one.